What's up, MTV? This is my crib, Perk Inman Valley. Let me show you a look inside. Let's check out the main office. And this is the main office. Here we have main office secretary, Mrs. George, nicest lady in the building. Mrs. George, say hi.
Hey, welcome to my crib, MTV.
That's all you need to know. This is the counseling center. This is where all your counseling needs go down. This is the head of the state, Mrs. Prettyman. Mrs. Prettyman, say hi.
Hi, guys.
If you have any needs, she'll be the one to direct you everything. Let's check out the library, guys. For all your studying needs, you got the books over there, you got the computers over there, you got plenty of tables. You've seen the library, you've seen the counseling office, you've seen the main office. Now let's check out some teachers in the building. This is the auditorium, Mrs. Crescent's domain. This is study hall, gotta be quiet. My boy Will, he's always falling asleep in study hall. Let's even see if he's awake right now. Oh, yo, he's asleep, my boy sucked. Yo. Now we're gonna check out Mr. Tornambi's room. Mr. Tornambi, say what's up to MTV.
What's up, MTV? I got it.
What's up? Anything special to show us about the room?
I got something special to show you about my room.
Got something special.
This is what they usually do on MTV Crib.
Ooh.
This is where it all goes.
Ooh. Stunting on him. Stunting on him. That's what we like to see. Put it there, Mr. T. This is Senora Greenwald's room. Can't speak English in here. You gotta speak Spanish. So let's go try this out. Saluda a PVTV.
Hola.
This is Mr. Petsko's room, one of the physics teachers here. Let's take a look inside. Mr. Petsko, say hi.
Hi there.
Class, say hi. Lots of fun in this classroom, playing with toys, playing with physics. Physics is so much fun. Put her there, Petsko. This is Mr. Sturacci's room. He's a chemistry teacher here. If you're in 11th grade, you might have him. Pop in. Definitely one of the coolest teachers in the school. Mr. Sturacci.
Yes.
What's going on?
What's up, dude?
Coolest guy in the building.
That's right.
Even though he has the earrings, he's not that intimidating. He's a teddy bear at heart.
Stop him when he's wrong.
Put it there.
What's up?
Here we are in Mr. Rinda's room, where we have all the presidents. You can hang out with this loser, or you can hang out with Hillary Clinton, Donald Trump, Bill Clinton, Barack Obama, Trump again, unmasked, Abraham Lincoln, Johnny McCain, Ronald Reagan, and others. This is Mr. Lyons, my freshman year English teacher. Great guy. Fun fact, he birthed the Gimme Twos that are so notorious at Perk Valley. Mr. Lyons, what do we got going on here? Show us the most interesting thing in your room you got here.
My lion here is kind of interesting.
So what is the story behind this lion right here?
That was in my childhood basement, and I believe that my father got it from his father in Ireland. And my wife wouldn't let me hang it in our house. So it wound up here.
Passed down through generations, shared with the children every day.
Absolutely.
That's how it works.
Embodies their spirit.
Absolutely. Good talking with you.
All right, see ya.
That's the bell, which means I gotta get back to class. Hope you guys enjoyed the tour around Perkin Valley, but I gotta dip, gotta head back to English class. Have a blessed day.